Hi children, how are you? I hope you all are fine and welcome to digital class. Today we are going to learn about vehicles. Before going to the topic, let's have fun. Now let us sing a rhyme.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, all day long. The engine on the train goes chuck, 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 chuck. The engine on the train, the engine on the train goes chuck, 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 all day long.
Dear children, have you enjoyed the rhyme? Okay children, let's talk about vehicles. Vehicle, a thing that is used for transporting people or goods from one place to another, such as a car or lorry. Dear children, let's learn the names of vehicles. Children, do you know the names of these vehicles? Now, I am going to tell you the names of vehicles and spellings of vehicles. Van, V-A-N, van. Auto rickshaw, A-U-T-O-R-I-C-K-S-H-A-W, auto rickshaw. Tractor, T-R-A-C-T-O-R. Or tractor. Jeep, J-E-E-P, Jeep. Train, T-R-A-I-N, train. Lorry, L-O-R-R-Y, lorry. Truck, T R U C K, truck. Bicycle, B I C Y C L E, bicycle. Aeroplane, A E R O P L A N E, aeroplane. Motorcycle, M O T O R C Y C L E, motorcycle. Bus, B U S, bus. Car, C A R, car. Boat, B O A T, boat. Ship, S H I P, ship. Helicopter, H E L I C O P T E R, helicopter. Children, let's learn some more about vehicles. Aeroplane. An aeroplane flies in the sky. And you know, children,
Aeroplanes are fastest means of transport. Train. A large number of people can travel in the train. Bus. Buses are generally used for public transport. Boats. Boats are used to travel short distances and also used for fishermen for fishing. Motorcycle. It has only two wheels and only two people can travel on a motorcycle. Auto rickshaw. It is used for public transport. A large number of people can travel in a ship. Bicycle. It can be used to travel short distances. Children, I am giving you some worksheets. Try to finish them. Fill in the blanks. Write the names of vehicles in the boxes. Thank you for watching this video, children.